Because if I do, I feel like I can make it look really cool. Now, here's the thing I can promise you guys. I might leave this up to you. I might leave it up to what you guys think. Would you want to see me do everything tedious or not on stream? Or would you want me to, or not on stream, but on video? Or would you want me to get rid of the really tedious stuff? Like, I'm trying to think of, what the hell? Listen, game, you can't just do that. That's not okay. You can't just throw something at me like that. That's not okay. You know damn well I wasn't expecting that. That's not fair. Oh well, I had to use a little bit more wood than I anticipated, but it's fine. The server seems to be really slowing down now, which means... Oh god, let's get out. The server really seems to be slowing down now, which means... Oh god, it is really slowing down. My boat wouldn't even spawn. Alright, let's kill these guys. I mean, me going out this far, I mean, that's pretty much asking the server to kind of slow down, but, you know, I'll take it a little bit slower this time. Maybe if I keep an eye on the map, maybe it'll... Nah, I don't think it works that way, actually. I don't know. We'll just hope to not run into a landmass like that again. Anyway, I think I might stick with the underground thing. I definitely do want to, but it's up to you guys whether or not you want to see the really tedious stuff. I don't want to spoil it and say what's going to be tedious, because that's kind of the whole charm, is... You don't know until I'm actually done or in progress. But I don't know. I kind of don't want to spoil a lot of the cool stuff. So would you guys... I'll leave it to this kind of very basic question. Do you want me to do the very tedious stuff on video? Or would you rather... Are you actuals right now? Are you actuals? Okay, you know what? I think I've gone far enough. I think I have gone far enough. We have a landmass here. Let's see what this is about. Let's see what all this is about. We'll have to deal with this asshole. What? They shoot stuff at me? And they give me blindness? I'm stuck in a... Bah. Listen here, okay? Relax. Chill out. Mummy? No. Chill. I didn't think this was gonna be so hostile. All right, we have a nice little desert. That's not really what I was looking for, but it's something. What the hell is this thing over here? I just want to see what this little pillar is. That's not obsidian, is it? It's not obsidian. That's wood. That's some sort of wood. Okay. What the hell? How are they so fast? Yo, chill. Yo, chill. Yo, chill. Yo, chill. What the hell is going on here? What the hell is going on here? Holy shit. Is that a manticore? Get out of here. The big old spider of the Middle East? There's nothing behind me, is there? No. Okay, I'm good. I mean, I'm good. I was taking a lot of damage from a lot of different sources. Yo, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Please. Relax. Chill yourself. Yes, sink. Sink to the depths. That's what I thought. That's what I thought, son. Okay, they're back up. That was just a country prisoner? 3,000 health? What is this? That can't be real, can it? No, I didn't think so. Oh, wait, no, this is real. It has 3,000 health! Is this thing just, like, super buff for no reason? Or is this a glitch, or is this, like a boss fight? What in God's name is happening? Like, I kind of want to kill it, but at the same time, I understand just how tedious that would be. Alright, let me eat, first of all, because this is something that needs to be done by, like, typical human beings. Okay. Okay, country prisoner, I see. Every time I hit it, I get blindness. And some explosion thing happens and hurts me. Okay, here's what I might do, then. Let me stop attacking it for a sec. Actually, what I was going to do is lock it in something with me, but... Okay, so I explode and get blindness every time I hit him. Not every time, but like whenever I don't have blindness on, it seems, or on a weird cooldown. Okay, like, do you understand how badly I want to kill this thing? But I mean, I know how long I do. That thing has got 3,000 health. I'm doing an average of 13 damage per hit. I understand that'll take a long time. What the hell's that thing? Goramite. You know, I'm gonna leave him be. I don't think I'm down for that much time commitment on something that could just be a bug and it won't give me anything legit. I'll probably just let that one slide for now. The next time I see a country prisoner, though, oh, you better hope I'm not decked out. You better hope I'm not ready for a fight, because if I'm ready for a fight at that point, oh boy, it's going down. I'm yelling timber. I'm not gonna let the next time, I ain't gonna let it slide. It's gonna be real life next time. Okay. We're getting up on here. I think this is the landmass we're gonna stick to. Is he still following me? Yo, relax, alright? I'm not fighting you. I know you want an epic battle of epic proportions, but I'm not down for sitting here for 3 years, so I think we're gonna have to postpone that. Probably gonna have to postpone that. This isn't quite. Now, I need the. Okay, here's the thing. I need the entrance. What are you, a petty robber? A thug? What do you think you're dealing with, son? I'm Black Panther. You can't just come up to me and. Troll. Well, I deal with you on YouTube every day. Get out of here. Okay, we got some coal. What don't we need? We don't need sticks. Actually. There's no way I'm getting rid of the Wakandia. I'm getting rid of this Limonite, because I don't know what that's for. Okay. We're getting out. Yeah, I really wanted to settle down here. But this doesn't quite have the cave entrance of epic proportions entrance that I'm looking for. And I can't just settle for second best. You know how I am, champs and champettes. So don't, is that Jackal? No, Jabberwock. Okay. Well, you guys know how I am. I can't settle for second best. That's just not me. That's not how I do things. Settling for second best for me is like... Wait, new village located. 106 meters to the southwest. What the hell? Down here? This way. Oh, I see it. Okay. But I'm... This area looks nice. This could be something. Look at this little piece of land here. That's kind of just protruding. I don't take fall damage. I gotta remember that. Is there anything over here that might be nice? I saw one thing, but then after looking at it a second time, I'm not too sure. It was this little landmass here, but after looking at it a second time, meh. Wait, it has a nice little natural opening here. Nah, it's not that good. you ever see those things, like those caves in Minecraft? You see like in the side of a mountain, you're like, yo, that looks epic! And you actually go up to it, it's like, oh, this is actually pretty trash. This ain't that good at all. This is not impressive at all. Okay, well, it definitely cannot be this, because I'm not doing it on ice. There's no way. Ice is just, that's just not gonna happen. I'm not gonna do it on ice. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so, pretty much what I thought. Now, I wonder, is this gonna spawn things? Because it's pretty light, and I don't know if light goes through. Okay, light does not take. What the hell? That spider is super buff too. Like, what the hell is going on here? That spider has 5,000 health. I'm so confused on what's happening. Is that a bug or is that just? Is that some weird thing? Am I making the server cry? Is that it? I mean, server, if this is too much for you, I'll slow down, homie. I just don't know what's. I don't exactly know what's going on. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. Oh really? Oh really? Nothing in the chest? Really? Okay. What I do want is the wool. Black wool. How are you gonna have a Black Panther cavern and not expect me to take the black wool? That's pretty much a crime, honestly. We're taking this. Not with our shovel though, because I don't want to waste that. Okay, we got that. Let's get out. That's iron blocks, right? I probably should be taking it, but you know me. I'm lazy. I ain't gonna do it. This looks promising, though. Over there looks pretty promising. I see two massive, massive hills. Unless that's where I came from. I don't think it was, though. Actually, no, I'm pretty sure it is where I came from. I've seen that tower. I'll go this way. I see another ice thing, though, so we know there's going to be more ice over here. And I'm being very particular. Yeah, you're probably like, P-Bear, just make a goddamn thing. It doesn't matter, bro. It does matter. It definitely does matter, Champ Best. You can't say that. You can't just settle for second best. If you're going to do something in life, then do it, goddammit. Don't just sit there and say, you just don't know, P-Bear. It's just one of those things. No, it's not just one of those things, okay? This is something you got to take damn seriously. What is going on with you, sir? You okay? I don't think that's how you're supposed to look. Or is it? I have no idea. Okay. This is a snow-capped forest, which is a little better than ice. It's better than pure ice biome, but... I mean... It's just not very... Ooh, the snow stops. The snow stops here. Oh, I found the village that they were talking about. What's going on over here? Hello, friends. Chatting. I don't speak that language. See? First contact. I don't speak that language. Population 10. I don't know how the millionaire... I'll be right there, Minecraft EG. Okay. I don't... Can I... Oh! We sell. And we buy. Okay. What do you have? Indian villagers. 10 days. You are missing 10... Oh. No, dinars. Okay. I'm gonna have to get used to this mod. Oh, I think I'm lagging the server up. That's not good. Oh. Okay, so my game crashed when I talked to them. I'm not gonna do that again. Damn it, I thought for a second I was solid, but... I'm gonna leave. I don't want to mess with this village until I know if it's stable on the server or if that was some weird thing that I have no idea.